students, it is Scoore Booster time. And here we have a very simple question for you where you need to identify the raw materials that are required for the process of photosynthesis. Now we know that photosynthesis is a process by which green plants prepare their own food. And we see that carbon dioxide and water will combine in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll to give glucose. And we see that oxygen is produced as a byproduct. If we were to talk about the raw materials, we see that carbon dioxide and water here are the raw materials, while sunlight here is an essential need for the process. And we know that in the presence of chlorophyll, we get the end products that are there, which are nothing but glucose and oxygen. So in this case, if we have to write the answer, the raw materials that are required for the process of photosynthesis are nothing but carbon dioxide and water.